So this wine, which we've called the Roman Road Chardonnay, 100% Chardonnay from the 2016 vintage. And the 2016 vintage was our first ever harvest in England from vines that we planted in 2014. When we planted those vines, we actually didn't have any intention of producing a still Chardonnay, because we really felt that our project was going to focus entirely on sparkling, method traditional sparkling wines.
So
what changed was the fact that we were incredibly lucky in the 2016 harvest. The weather was extraordinarily kind to us. So it's entirely from clone 584, which is a Chardonnay 584, Burgundian clone. And last year we managed to get it to about 10.5% potential alcohol when we picked it, and it's now fermented to dry at about 11.5%. So actually for a still wine, that's quite a respectable potential alcohol. And because we just felt the varietal characteristics were so good, that it was too good an opportunity to miss to actually produce a very small amount of still wine. What can I say? It's very English. It's obviously, you know, at the moment, tasting it now is very young. It's only been in bottle for about a month now. But it's very English in style. It's got very clean, crisp, zingy citrus fruit flavours up front. And then, you know, actually quite a smooth sort of cashew nut and spice palate on the finish. What we did do is, obviously it was picked as though it was going to be sparkling, so it's hand-picked, whole bunch pressed. It was oxygen-free pressing, so we used our Inertis press system to try and really protect those amazing fruit flavours. And then once it had actually gone through primary and malolactic fermentation, we then transferred it into eight of our old, our second-hand barrels from our property in the south of France, Domaine Sainte Rose. And those barrels had previously had our Roussanne wine in them. So we felt that 3 months in those barrels, in conjunction with it having had Roussanne with it before, it actually gave it a little bit of additional mouthfeel and just softness and roundness as far as the palate was concerned.